With the Army Air Corps, including operations during the 1991 Gulf conflict and later in the former Yugoslavia and all the peacekeeping efforts that were mounted there through the 1990s. He left the services but continued to fly the Gazelle as a military reservist. He now flies the Airbus A350 for Virgin Atlantic. Number two is Merrick Forsyth, who's new to the team this year. He started out in the Fleet Air Arm of the Royal Navy. He